This is going to be a video on active range of motion assessment of the elbow. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. Active range of motion assessment of the elbow is usually done with the patient in sitting position. And remember to save the most painful movement for last. Let's start with flexion and extension. Ask your patient to fully extend the arms and then flex them as far as possible. Then, with the arms flexed to approximately 90 degrees, ask your patient to rotate the forearms internally for pronation and externally for supination. Make sure that the arm is not further adducted during supination to give the appearance of increased supination. Okay, this was our video on active range of motion assessment of the elbow joint. If this video was helpful to you, leave it a thumbs up, comment down below, visit our website by clicking below me, and also be sure to check out our videos on passive range of motion assessment and resisted isometric testing of the elbow complex. I'll see you next time. Bye.